An overcast day creating the Longhorns as they make their return to UFCU Dish Fog Field for a Tuesday night matchup against Texas State. Slow roller to Hamilton under the foot of Shirley, and he bobbles it again, and a run scores. Chopped, McKenzie off, he's gonna fire home, throw is in time, but Sheffield eludes the tack from Petrinski, and it's 2-0. They've called it a fielder's choice. Another chopper, Reynolds off the base. Has to go to first off balance, McKenzie with the stretch, and there's one down, but the Bobcats plate Ortega, and it's a 3-0 Texas State lead. Finally got his moment, because consider this, he grew up as this ball is hit well to center field, and it will drop. Shaw flying. He will score easily, and the Longhorns are on the board. Mason Hibler, the one out, RBI double. Yeah, just serve it up, just like that. Clemens to first base, does its job, scores another run, and it's 3-2, Longhorns within a run.
That's a quality at bat.
Yeah. Oppo Power, that's where Zubia is at his best, and the game is tied at 3.
When Zach was up.
This is gonna be trouble with Hamilton's speed. Flying down the line, he's there safely, ball gets away, Texas will take the lead. Another nice rip from Hibler, and this should score. Shaw from third base. And it will. Second RBI of the night for Mason Hibler. And he will. That drops. Shirley scores. Hubbard checks himself up with a slide after rounding third base so he could get back in time. And Faison driving in his first run of the year. And it's a 2-run game. Scheibel to center. Shaw to his knees, does he make the catch? Yes. Another run scores, and it's a 1-run ball game. Rip to left, Hibler on his horse. Gone! Texas State takes the lead off the bat of Jonathan Ortega.
Bo Camp
was never billed as the overpowering guy. It was a location guy, and that is another. Hibler just gives it a look, and the second home run of the inning, and more issues for this Texas bullpen as Hubbard goes yard, make it 5 unanswered for the Bobcats. 1-1 to the catcher, Huber. Through the gap to the right side, one will score. Scheibel will check up, and Bobcats add, and it's a 3-run Texas State lead. Clemens places a tag, another fine double play. Now they're gonna call the runner into second, safe. Well, a rip to right, and it drops. Allen with the hold sign, it gets past Dylan Paul. One run will score. Hibler helping Texas close the bat, close the gap off the bat of Cody Clemens. And it starts with that man right there. To right field, this one has a chance. David Hamilton has done it. For the third time in his career all this year, David Hamilton leaves the yard, and for the 13th time this season, Texas comes from behind to get a win.